Hey everybody, today is Thursday, so it's time for my special promotional video for Project Tokala or Realms of Tokala. Anyway, this is probably going to be the longest one today. Longest one yet. The longest music video I make, because I'm doing the entire concept for the Tokala's quest line, which is the pirate people. The fox people. They're like Khajiit from Elder Scrolls. And here I'm gonna. This is my introduction music. You'll hear it. It's like a music box, I think. But I can hear it. I'm gonna turn it up, I think. No. For some reason it's not working. Here, I'll try it again. I don't know what's wrong. Can you hear me? Because I'm seeing if I can change my sound settings. I'm sorry guys for all this pain. Output. Okay, I still can't hear it. I'm gonna try something else because I accidentally plugged in something. My Dell here. I think it's my Dell. Here we go. I'm gonna change them. I'm sorry, guys. See if I can get this to work at all. It works. This is the introduction music. It's a music box. So I'm gonna caption it up. This is gonna take a while for me. I'm not gonna change it to my Realms of Tokala font as usual. It's gonna take a while for this one. Let's change the color of it. Something else. Change the size to like 48. This is gonna take a while. Sorry, guys. By the way, if you don't know what Realms of Tokala is or Project Tokala, it is an allegorical fantasy role playing game set in a world similar to the Chronicles of Narnia. But the Aslan character is a fox named Tokis, because Tokala means fox in Native American name. So, anyway, I'm gonna try to see how I can. Let's go back home real quick. Here we go. For this track, the introduction track here. It's a really long track. It's pretty much, I just have variations of the same track throughout. But I changed the key for the one where I'm singing a part in it. I figure I'd start with the introduction track. And I'm gonna make sure I've got the end of that one. Let's delete that real quick. Here we go. This one here that I added, I'm gonna add another track. The Ponderous Sea Captain. There we go. And right here. I was trying to see if I could add music right here, where this part is. Here we go. So. Let's try to add more music to this. By the way, yeah. Ads. No, it's Windows. Not Windows. Experience Power Windows. I guess it's an ad for a. Now let's try to add it again. Hopefully it doesn't give a ponderous sea captain. Let's remove that real quick for a second. Then add the music. Try to.
here.
I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. I don't know. I have no idea. Yeah, here we go. Let's add. Let's try this one more time. Jesus, help me. Please help me, Lord. Please help me. Or maybe I should add to the current point. Add music. Sorry for chewing gum, guys, and spit it out there. I'm so sorry, guys. I figured out how to do this before. Reason. It's just not adding anything. Why is it not letting me add the ponderous sea captain? Just not letting me add anything. Jesus, help me. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm trying to not have a panic attack, guys. Ponderous sea captain. Sweet, they're only 53 seconds each. Help me. Help me, Lord. Can't do this. I can't do it. Jesus, help me. Help me. Help me. Help me, Lord. Help me. Jesus, help me. Let's see if I can do this here. Hey.
I'm going to work now, so you can go.
Alright, go to work. Have a good day. Bye. I'm gonna try to do this here. I'm gonna try this, see if it works. It's not letting me. I don't know. Maybe I should have tried the ABS, even though it's broken. I'm not gonna be able to do this today, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Jesus. Let's just keep doing this. Keep on adding the pictures. This, here we go. Let's undo everything. Here we go. Let's try one more time. Like right here. No. Let's try to add another thing here. Then I'll add the music again. Right on here. Caption it. Put the caption. This one, I'm gonna copy this Tokala's quest line. put some add the music again. On this part here. You can add a ponderous deep captain. I'll try to. It's still not letting me add it. Or maybe it's just taking a long time to add it. I don't know. I don't think it added it. Did it add it? There's the track I was looking for. I'm glad it finally added the track there. Let's set the weight here. Hopefully that will the music. Yeah, let's remove that. Let's try this again. By the way, it's a allegorical fantasy role-playing game, which will be single and multiplayer. It'll have 6 playable races, and it's geared towards young people who play as a character called the Steward, who helps the fox god Tokus, which is the Aslan character, and his fight against the evil dark demon lord Dracarys. And we are still very, very short-staffed. We need more volunteers. We're still in desperate need of volunteers to help us. It's just me and my good friend Shaden, who's been relentlessly working, just working like a dog on the game and the Unreal Engine. He's added a lot of features. He's gone well far beyond the Call of Duty. I'm gonna see if how far this one goes. I'm just thankful my husband, John, I think I'm gonna have to start this over. I'm so sorry, guys. Do this again? No. Let's do this again. I'm so sorry, guys. It's already getting late. I'm so sorry, everybody. There will be 6 playable races eventually. We're in desperate need of people would help us out with every single facet of the caption. I'm gonna copy this here. Just copy the text. So sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. I feel so horrible. I'm thankful for Noah. Well, I'll change the. I think I had it as blue. I had I forgot what color it was for the outline. for this one. I think it was a light, and during this part, I will add the, I'll add the music, the intro music, and then I'll end it, and I'll, I guess I did add music, it just didn't show, but it added the music. Let's just keep adding. I gotta turn this down. It's loud. And gonna add more music. I'll add, yeah, one more here. Caption. Go back home and music at the current point, which is here. I think it's the current point. Sorry guys, this is yet another boring part, my promotional. And today is the 10th, is it 10th today? I think the 10th maybe. I'll go ahead and check, double check, see what today's date is. But my computer is not wanting to show me for some reason. I'll have to look at it later. I'll just keep it at the default size. There we go. change the color. No. We'll just keep adding like here, add more to this. I'm so sorry, guys. This is so boring. By the way, I made two races for it. The beginning, the Tokala race, which Captain Tenora Morta, he is the captain of this race. He is of this race, and yeah. Yeah, let's just keep adding to this one. I knew I'd finally eventually get it to work. I think it's just my computer's being slow or something. I mean, I had a couple pictures of Captain Tenora Morta, but I lost them. Right here, this one I'll add another track, which is a. Whimsical here? No, Spirit of Adventure. I'll name it Spirit of Adventure here. Let's add the caption. Yeah, let's try this. I'm so sorry, guys. I know this is boring for you guys. I know it's boring. And this one I'll make purple. No, not green, purple. Keep adding the This is gonna be the longest I've ever made, longest video ever. I'll add one more here. That'll be where I'm gonna add the next thing. So I'm gonna call a caption. Whimsical. The whimsical one. God, whimsical. Sorry guys, I'm getting distracted. I gotta pee. I gotta pee. I don't like the tiniest bladder. Sorry. Why didn't me? Why shouldn't have been. I call it whimsical voyage. Whimsical voyage. I'll add the whimsical. What's that? I ain't believing. Let's add the music now. Home. Yeah, the whimsical voyage. They go on and probably all about the same length of time, 53 seconds ish, I think. Or more. Sorry, everybody. This one, I'm gonna add the gypsy thing. It's a different key than all the other ones. Gypsy theme. I'm gonna add the gypsy theme here. Gypsy celebration fanfare thing. No, the gypsy celebration feast. Let's change it to the right size. The right type font, obviously. No, there is no right size. So. I feel like I'm getting carried away. I don't know. I feel like I'm not doing something correct. Because there's just a big gap between that Spirit of Adventure, the whimsical one. I think that's the end of that one. But I'll make sure. This one here, I'm gonna add another caption, which is the ending. Because the Tokala's quest line ends. It's like one of the game's endings. I'll add the ending thing. Yeah, there we go. Did I add the music there? I'll add the music, I guess. Victory is ours. This is gonna be the longest one, longest track, because it plays at the end of the game, one of the endings. There's two endings of the game. I like how there's two endings of like Skyrim, Elder Scrolls games. I'm just gonna call it Victory's Arc, so not a ending theme. Because the ending theme is the same theme, but it's has a part at the beginning added. I need to keep remembering to change. I keep forgetting to change that to a. Need to change all to all these things to a. Yeah, I'm gonna change this one too, the beginning one. I hope I changed all of these ones to I'm gonna make that bold too. Let's see if I can back this one up a little bit. Just back it up. Hopefully, finish this some. So, anyway, guys, I'll stop recording after I sing something. I'll sing the lullaby. No, I'll sing the one. I don't know if I've sung it to help practice my singing skills. You know, because I lost my singing skills. It's one of the things I lost. 2019 series of Massive Strokes. No, war has covered the plains. The blood washed out by the rains. Pray for the fallen and pray for our land. Here shall we stand and repair. Tokis, guide us forward, that we won't stray from your path. Give us the courage to stand and be strong, and may our hearts never stray. Heavens open, fill our hearts with his power. Death falls upon all. Death falls upon us every year, but we've our ransom from fear, for our Lord Tokis is here. I'm sorry, guys. God bless you all. Have a good weekend. Bye.